Servus. Říká se, že stará láska nerezaví. A podle toho, co jsem zažil, když jsem znova viděl Šani, tak je to pravda. A i když Yennefer bude nasraná až do aleluja a myslím si, že je možný, že zničí celý vesmír, tak tohleto riziko já podstoupím a na rande se Šani půjdu. To riziko za rande se Šani určitě stojí. Ale nejdřív si poslechneme Vladimíra, toho prasáka, co nám teda...
Those signs. I'd like to try one.
What signs?
Your Witcher signs. Never done it. Could be interesting.
Rather not waste any time.
Till the stroke of midnight. What I would rather is what matters.
Zajímáš, vole, prostě Vladimír, jak je mrtvej, tak je prase. No ale, uvidíme, jak se vyvine propojení Vladimíra a Geralta, což nemyslím jako, že propojení jako propojení, myslím...
I remember that mill. Whenever Olgierd and I got up to mischief, we'd hide out in there. Once, we snuck off with some moonshine. Old cocksucker Yaramir caught us. those were the days.
OK, takže myslím si, až do mě vstoupí Vladimír, a to nemyslím nějak prostě nebo nějak dvojsmyslně, ale až do mě vstoupí jeho duch, rád bych vůbec nebyl přítomnej, a to ani fyzicky. Ale uvidíme, jak to teda nakonec dopadne, nebo jak to bude, nebo nebude.
This is very romantic.
Fuck off.
Behold, wars have started over uglier wenches. Well, raids have been undertaken at least.
True, she looks lovely. Let's go.
Whoa, whoa, hold! You mean to go in, wearing that?
What else?
Have you seen how she's dressed? I'll not parade at that jewel's side in a rank tunic. You need a robe. One daren't attend a wedding in anything less.
Don't happen to have a robe handy.
What do you mean? What about that?
Oh no, we're not gonna steal.
Come now, we're merely borrowing.
This'll do wonderfully. Perfect fit. It feels tailor-made. Now for shoes. One must wear shoes to a wedding. And we must be neat. May they draw and quarter me if I've ever seen a lovelier lass.
Nothing left of you to draw and quarter, alas.
Doe eyes, a swan's soft, supple neck, and a waist so slim you could grip it one-handed.
You're actually quite amusing this way.
Tohle říct nemůžu, to bych byl sám proti sobě.
Be assured, you'll like me even better when you come to know me more intimately.
How intimately?
Enough to get a sense of my assets, my dear. Trust me, they're nothing to scoff at.
May I please speak to Geralt for a moment?
Whatever for. This evening is about my pleasure, not his.
Just for a moment, then you can jump right back in.
Be quick! I'll not stand here doing naught. I'm to enjoy myself.
Geralt, I'm about to introduce you to the newlyweds. Please make sure your friend doesn't embarrass me.
I can't make him do anything. All that nonsense is his. I feel like an ass saying it.
I liked some of that nonsense.
To myslíš vážně?
What, for example?
It would do you good to be more relaxed sometimes.
Relaxed? So you think I'm uptight?
What I mean is, it would be nice from time to time if you could sit back and enjoy life, instead of going around solving everyone's problems.
But what does... I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You're as dense as year-old hardtack. Luckily, you've got me.
Okay, tak jděte do háje.
We'll talk later. Let's go to this wedding. The sooner the ghost has his fun, the sooner this will be over.
Finally, something that's not utter tripe. We shall dance till the break of dawn.
You get till midnight and not a second longer.
That's not enough. I shan't even get properly soused by midnight, let alone...
Make an effort. I'm sure you'll manage. You get to frolic and carouse till midnight. That's our deal. Then there's the capping. Then you go back where you came from.
So be it.
This way, my strawberry. Hello world, I'm back. I'll be damned, a proper wedding. Overladen tables, plenty of worthy drinking companions, and a swarm of fair maids. But none compare to you, my dear Rhubarb. Beware of the dog, Shani. Judging by the size of its house, the mutt must be big as a horse.
Thanks for your concern, but the doghouse is empty.
They let a man-eater like that run free? Have the wedding guests been warned? Seems we are indeed in for a cracking good time.
Oh, what a lovely rowan. I remember making necklaces of your fruit when I was a child.
Ah, the berries make for splendid hooch. Olgird and I brew it in our teething years.
I shall introduce you to the newlyweds now. Try to behave.
For you, my rowan petal, I'd do anything.
Mám dvě věci.
Come. Time to meet and be greeted.
První.
Stray a step from your side.
Time to say hello. Be nice now.
OK, tak si promluvíme s novou manželama a pak se vrátíme k těm dvěma věcem, co jsem chtěl říct.
Once more, all the best in your new life.
Thank you.
It's us now. Dearies, blessings rain down upon you.
May you live in health and happiness. Harmony and love forever last betwixt you.
Thank you, from the bottom of our hearts.
Now go, enjoy the feast.
Our turn. My dear friend Aldona and her chosen one, Jonas.
It's an honor. The sun shine brightly on this new path in your lives. I am Vlo.
This is my friend of yesteryear, Geralt of Rivia.
Yes, tis I, Geralt, a witcher. Heartfelt thanks for your hospitality. I adore weddings, the brides especially. So fragrant, so tasty, I could...
Righto. I'm sure we'll all have a splendid time.
OK, tohle je blbý. Tohle je blbý. Ne, jdeme rovnou. Nebudem plácat a riskovat nějaký prořeknutí tohohle blbečka.
we've chewed the fat enough. Time's a-wasting.
Are you expected elsewhere?
Me? Ha! I simply cannot wait to sample your liquors and dance with the local matrons.
Jonas and I invited more than a few lovely maidens. Perhaps one of them will catch your eye.
Oh, that's for damn certain.
And perhaps you will catch one of their...
It'd be nice, certainly, but I shan't be terribly bothered if it's not the case. Come, let's drink.
Tak, cože? To tady mám obejít všechno, co je možný. Tak mám... To si děláte srandu, že se budu bavit tady se všema, ty vole. Do pr... OK, no, tak jdem na to.
Do you need help?
Shani, darling. Oh, you shan't believe what's happened. I'm marrying off my only daughter. Wanted a proper wedding for her. Wild revelry. So I hired a true fire eater. You know, whoosh, gulp, sizzle, sizzle.
Ooh, I've not seen that sort of trickery.
Horribly dear. Diversions of that sort. He journeyed here from Novigrad.
But I'll not squeeze coppers on my daughter, oh no. The groom's family have us for paupers. We'll show them how wrong they are.
Seems we won't, in fact, for our fire swallowers has gone as last Yule's pudding.
Groom's hound chased him off. That blasted demon. Ugh, they sure named it right.
Calm yourself, Dumpling. Master Witcher's here now. Perhaps he can aid us.
You needn't worry. The Witcher, that is, I, will find this swallower of heated things.
Mighty generous offer, but no one knows where to look.
Matters not. Witchers, that is, we have our ways. The flame gulper, what did he look like?
He wore a jester's cap. Typical sort. Ought to be enough to identify him.
I shall find him.
We thank you. And hope for the best.
Awfully nice of you to offer your help, but are you sure you're up to it? You're not actually a witcher, Vladimir.
I wish to find this magician. Give it a go, all right? But you cannot help me. I must do it alone. I expect it will be great fun.
Fine. Don't have to do this, but if I were you, I'd find the dog's tracks, follow its trail. Just a thought.
Excellent advice. I'll take it.
Shani, Vladimir and I need to find the Fire Eater. If we're not back by midnight, then...
Relax. We'll be back in no time. I believe you.
Tally-ho. Adventure awaits.
To si děláte srandu. OK. Tak, šmejde.
A bone not so clean. I've only ever seen two like this. One in an anthill, the other when I caught a hen after not eating for a week. Its bowl is chipped. Tried to devour its bowl along with its supper. Dapped mutt. The hound tore its chain off the wall. Underfed, it seems. Or else the ash liquor really boiled the mutt's blood. The dog made these tracks true, but a small one. And judging by its house, Demon is a hulk, but beggars can't choose their tracks. So I shall follow these.
Following some dog's trail? Not exactly how I imagined this wedding. Think I'll wait here.
Wonderful, my juicy pear. I shall continue my travails while you rest. Shan't be long now.
Okay.
How goes the search?
No discoveries of note as yet. A broken branch. As if one too heavy sought to scamper up this tree. Seems our fire eater swallows a great deal more than fire. Or perhaps someone was merely gathering kindling. Ah, there is joy in this ferreting.
No tak. To jako jestli bude takhle každej.
Spitter's cap, if ever I've seen one. As jesterly as they come. Chap must have lost it running from demon. Two conclusions, then. Our magician is fat, And a coward.
OK, tamhle vypadá, že něco je. Ty písek, tyhle, vy jste normálně... Tyhle, jestli takhle budou... Ty kráso. Tak to budu mít tamhle 8 úkolů, ty vole, tak to než udělám, ty vole, než projdu svatbu. To nemůžu do půlnoci stihnout.
Missing man, missing mat.
Am I seeing this right? That gammy puss ran up a tree to escape that puppy.
Guess so.
You, get down.
Oh no, no bloody chance. I value my life.
What do we do?
Sit.
Now that is power. If I'd had that, the Horsons never would have gutted me. Make it do some folly. Roll about on the ground. That sort of sport.
No.
Oh, could you be any more of a bore? I'll do it myself.
Roll over.
Were I to command it to eat its own tail, it would do so, right?
Demon, doghouse now.
Now what have you done? Why ever? Ruin my fun!
Have it at the wedding. Climb down. Man-eating beast's gone, as you can see.
You sure it won't return?
Positive.
Better safe than sorry, I always say.
Geralt, this jester is drunk as a skunk. I hope he's not polished off that bottle yet.
I saved your life, man. Do you not at least owe me a sip?
Course. Bottoms up!
I say, cracking good mead. Now I understand why you wanted some private time with it.
Fine mead, true. But I was fleeing a hound. Hound? But it was a monster! A furry, faggy devil. They chose a fitting name for it.
Your cap, sir. Lost it running from that pup like a gutless coward.
Ah, my dearest cap. Always brought me good luck, it has. I'll wear it for every performance.
You can forget about performing in your state.
And just what state would that be?
Look at yourself, man. You're a tramp. Can barely stand, let alone perform.
First off, that's bollocks. Second, I'm a fire eater, not a stilt walker. Standing straight ain't a requirement.
Oh, you shan't pull the wool over my eyes. I know your type. Now, here's the plan. We shall head down this path till we arrive at the wedding. You'll have sobered by then.
But...
Silence. Do you know me, sir? When a nobleman speaks, you listen. You will stay close at my side. We will return to the wedding, where you will put on a show to make our honored guests soil their breeches from joy. Got it?
Yes.
Good. Then let's be off. Keep calm. Stay close.
I shan't stray a step. Wild animals behind every stump in these woods.
Ty vole, za prvý. Kurva. Kurva! Tyhle, ty konci jsou pěkně hnusný. Protivníci. No tak ty parchante! OK, takže za prvý. Když se teda dostanu... Ty pičo, tak to jsem asi mrtvej, ty vole. No tak. Ty skurvený parchante, vole. No tak. Ty debil, ty vole, tam přijdu mrtvej, ty vole, na tu svatbu, vole. Piči, vole.
Tell me, are bears often boar-shaped in your experience?
Got weak eyes, see? Besides, I'm a fire eater, not some damn naturalist.
Indeed you are not, Master. Believe I failed to ask. What do they call you?
David Altensborough.
Listen here, Master Hattonsborough. Stay close, and no harm will come to you. I'll see to it your drunken, fire-spitting gob gets to the wedding safe and sound. The missing fireblower is missing no more. It was my doing, if I may say so myself.
And Damon? What's with him?
He failed to return.
No, he did. He's just acting mighty strange.
Seems to be in a muddle of sorts. Got as much life in him as a carrot.
Might have eaten some nightshade or whatnot.
Your attention, please! I invite all to witness a spectacle unrivaled. A man so bold as to eat fire!
We must watch the trickery. Never saw anything like it while alive.
To snad ne.
My first Witcher contract. Done. Fire Eater found, his ass saved. If I could live again, I'd be a Witcher for damn certain.
OK, takže první věc. Ty vlasy jsem si nechal dorůst, ty mi ostříháš, ty zmetku. Druhá věc. Fakt na ty keci letí ženský. A třetí. To už nevím, co to bylo. Jestli budu muset tady tyhle všechny úkoly Co se děláš prdel tyhle taky? Ty krávo, tak to bude zábava teda, že bych se posral, vole. Tak to je ta druhá. Tak to je tady. Ne, to není ono. Tak to je tenhle prcek. Tyhle, tak co tady kurva do píči? Je tady něco?
I never say no to a lady, to your fair beauty, and to your shiny, naturally.
Your elf and happiness.
Jo, a třetí věc byla ta, že budeš chlastat ty vole v mým těle. Tyhle, to bude zase tady další úkol. Já už nechci žádný další úkol, já se...
Of all these flowers, you, my dear, are the loveliest.
Believe the young man's mistaken me for another.
Not at all. I like my women as I like my peaches. Fuzzy and well ripe.
That's enough. Get going. You're drunken randy. Nothing good's ever come of that mix.
Super. Tak aspoň, že to nedopadne tak, jak si myslím, že to asi nejspíš... Moment, tady. Ne, tak musím asi dovnitř. Uhni blbečku. Uhni blbečku, ty vole, já tam musím se dostat, ne, ty kreténe. Ty debile, vole, já tě normálně podhodím ardem, ty chcíp. Ty vole, to je kokoto, ale tady si stopni do dveří, ty debile, vole. Pičo jedna, vole. To není ona? Tak, kde máte další? Tady máte další. Tady s tím. Jo. Z Stačí, Geralte. No tak. OK, já bych řekl, že to stačilo. Hele, Geralte, teda Vladimíre, no spíš Geralte. Myslím si, že bude potřeba hodně silnej elixír. Do prdele, to je někde pod zemí. Jak tam mám blíz do píči? Ty, jak tam kurva do prdele vlezu, ty vole? Nebo to jo, tady. Moment, moment, to není ono? Do prdele, jo, tady je žebřík nějakej. The ladder begs us to scamper to its top, where we can converse. Then let us scamper. But how so? Just like let's that? Let's sit. Come now. Just like that? I'm all ears. What would you have us talk about? I'm sorry, converse about. Well, when it comes right down to it. Yes? You see, the thing is... Come now, spit it out. Yes, just as I thought. Come, it's time we return. Super. Ty vole, plnou hubu keců, vole, o jahůdkách a o řetkvičkách a o broskvičkách, vole. A když se máš vymáčknout, tak neřekneš ani hovno, vole. No, myslím ale, že Geralt, ty vole, bude hodně zmatený po tom, co se všechno stalo. Počkat, tady si dáme asi nejspíš dalšího panáka, ne? What's just as you thought? Ne. I find you intimidating. Moment. Look. Munchkin's playing cards. In the mood to...
Perhaps you care to sit down to some Gwent with us?
Most certainly would. You needn't ask twice, midget.
Nor need for insults.
I'm sorry. I meant no offense.
Were that true? You wouldn't have called him a midget.
I've apologized. What else would you have me do? Bring him flowers?
I have you play and stop talking.
Let us play, gentlefolk.
What's your wager?
Everything. The whole lot. I'm all in.
I never knew you to be such a gambler.
You shall see many new sides of me this night, my dear. Many large sides.
Normally we play that the loser's got to wear the S ears.
I needn't care. I shan't lose.
Ty vole, Geralte, teda Vladimíre, ty vole, ty už by ses měl kurva do prdele uklidnit, ty vole. Bereme nám nadu asi, anebo že bychom si zkusili jinou. Ne, jsme zvyklí na Severní říši, nechám to tak, jak to je, tak pojďte. Ty jako vsázet vabank. OK, tohle si nechám. Tak, když se máš teda pobavit. Tohle jde pryč, to si nechám a tohle třeba taky uvidíme. Mrázek, prás, tak to je paráda, super. Tak pojď, seš na tahu. To se mi bude hodit. To znamená, že tam dáme do střední linie klučišníkům. Tak pojď. Ty kreténe zamrt! Pičo jedna, vole! OK. Ty vole, tam nemám ale nic dopít. To nechci. OK, tak jdem takhle. Tak jdem ze zádu. Si to tam hodíš po druhý, ty... To je skurvy syn. OK. Tak pojď, ty zmrde. Ty vole, tak tohle je hodně špatný. Ty vole, dostanu oslí uši, ty vole, prohraju všechno, vole. Nebo ne, dostanu oslí uši. No tak to je v prdeli, tak to je v prdeli. OK, já zkusím tohle. Ty vole, tohle je hodně Nejseš ty čurák, ty vole, do píči. Ty vole, kolik chceš těch karet získat, ty zmrde skurve. Víš co, běž do prdele, vole, nahraj si tam kolik chceš, ty píčo, vole. Ty vole, ty jsi skurvy syn do píči, vole. OK. Ty vole, ty seš píča, vole. To není možný, vole. Tohle není možný, vole. OK, tak teď musíme dvakrát vyhrát. Jo, super, vážně, vynikající ty vole, proti 11 kartám, ty čuráku, vole. Super, vole. Tak tady vyhrajeme. Trpaslíkem. Tak pojď ty zmrde, vole. OK, 6, 5, ty pičo, tohle není dobrý, tohle není dobrý. Tohle kurva není dobrý, moment, já tam dám tohle, onže já tam stejně. Tyhle, to je skurvy syn, ty vole, 11 karet, ty jsi taky píča, vole. Super, vole, super, vážně, vole, jo, proč ne, vole. Proč ne, ty vole, do píči, vole, 400 tyva tisíc miliard, tyva špionů, vole. Píču samrdanej, ty vole. OK, tak pojď zmrde. No, jenže on má 9 karet píčus, ty vole, skurvenej, vole. Tohle mi hovnu. No, tak myslím, že jsem v píči. Dostanu oslí uši, ty vole. Dostanu přes držku, ty vole. Proherou všechny peníze, co jsem si naškudlil. Super. Ale to mi je hovnu, vole. Dík, vole, jseš moc hodnej, píčo. Ty skurvenej zmrde, vole!
Perhaps we could reach an arrangement.
You're weaseling out of this. Hand over the coin!
What do we do now?
Feel good losing somebody else's coin?
I meant to win, give you the coin. I've no need for it in the grave.
But you lost, so now I've got to pay up.
I say, he talking to himself? Roaring drunk already, that's it.
We can't fleece a drunk. Have him don the cap and we'll call it even.
Just a minute. Bloke needs a lesson. I say he dons the cap and gives us 5% of the coin he has.
Hear that? Agreed. 5% is yours, and I shall wear the cap. Never fear. A man must do what a man must do. And Vladimir von Everex, a man among men.
Hear that? So sloshed he thinks he's Vladimir von Everex.
Rogue's long dead, by my reckoning.
Exactly.
Those ears. You look, interesting.
Time to drink! We are at a wedding.
Aye, let's drink. My time's as short as you are, friends.
To the Witcher and his betrothed.
Hear that, Shani? My betrothed. Know what that means?
No. What?
It means we should act as befits the betrothed.
And what's that mean?
I woo you, you resist. But it all ends as everyone knows it must. Ah, oh, the merriment. Good show indeed. Let's continue the ball. Ah, my kind of tune. Let's do some dancing.
In my experience, witches and dancing don't exactly mix.
Today they mix like fire and oil, my love. We'll dance the barn down. Faster, faster, till we expire.
Special guests, the Witcher Geralt and his enchanting partner Shani. Musicians, something lovely for the loving couple.
At last, music for a loving embrace. Come, Shani, it's time you discovered my romantic side.
You're rather good at this.
A chair could dance a jig with you as its partner.
Oh, humble you are.
I strive to be, yet should the need arise, I can strut as proud as any peacock.
Oh, perfect combination. Women must love you.
Well, not to brag, but...
Call it idle curiosity, but how many have you had?
Many. And not a scrub hag among them, I should add. Women with true class, all, though none to match your charms. Seems the music in the evening draw to a close. Know how a true dancer thanks his lovely partner.
Not sure I do. Doing? Have you lost your mind?
I have. My mind, my heart, for you.
We must agree. You can say whatever you please, but you shall keep your hands to yourself. Understood?
What do you mean, hands to myself? That'd be no fun at all. Besides, I thought you too would enjoy it.
Oh, I like to kiss. And get kissed, but mostly with one person at a time. And there's two of you in there.
Aye, yet only one did what set your heart aflame. Me.
Could I talk to Geralt for a moment?
What for? He'll have nothing of interest to say. The man's a drip.
Please.
Very well.
See how I've reeled her in? Now don't fuck this up.
Geralt, I'm curious what it's like when that ghost's inside you. Do you feel anything? Have any control?
I feel everything. Don't have any control over what I do or say, though. Why do you ask?
Because I wonder what it would have been like to dance with you. Just you.
No. Asi takhle.
Well, I probably wouldn't have forced myself on you.
Forced myself? It was an innocent kiss, not more.
I don't know if I should thank you or if that should make me... angry?
But don't get me wrong. I've thought about doing just that a few times, but...
But what?
But I'm not going to talk about it with him either. We can discuss it once he's gone.
I'll hold you to that.
Perhaps a bit of thanks is in order. Seems I've snared the little robin for you.
You can shut up now.
What's going on now?
Nothing. Never mind. Happened to see the man who announced your song?
Yes. He acted as though he knew me. But we've never met. I'm surprised. Who is he?
Gontor O'Dim, Master Mirror. Wonder what he's doing here.
Then perhaps you should just ask him.
Yeah, he didn't show up without a reason. Need to talk to him.
Consider that he might have simply been nearby and dropped it on a whim.
Promise you this much. He never does anything simply, and certainly not on a whim.
Bah, I was to make merry, carouse. Yet here I've stood the last 5 minutes, listening to you talk. I'm going back in.
Better. Come, Shani. The night beckons us not to jabber it away. The night is young. Come, let's do something wild.
Tak jdem dělat něco divokýho, no, nevím teda co. OK.
Gingerbread's now got flour, honey, eggs and spices.
I beg to differ.
You omit the most important ingredient.
Time. What sort of balderdash is he feeding them?
Quiet. If you listen, you'll learn.
Time? What do you mean, time? An ingredient?
Time gives the proper consistency. Time provides that ideal crunch on the outside, the delicious moistness within.
So how much of this time does it take?
That you will not find in any recipe. You must surrender to your senses. Let them lead you so close to time, you touch it, let you sniff it, stroke it even. Time. Time is the key. Greetings, Sharon. I must introduce myself. Gaunter Odin. My, what a lovely dress. The colour suits you exquisitely.
Thanks. I've heard a lot about you, but no one mentioned cooking. Seem to know quite a bit about gingerbread.
Quite simply, I know a lot about everything.
Is that so? What do you know about me?
That you were ever the worst brother, that you envied Olgierd from your earliest days, and always wished to be just like him.
Wait, you can see me? That is, me, Vladimir von Eberek?
Of course. Why ever wouldn't I?
Because I'm in Geralt's body. The Witchers and...
Just who would I be if the true nature of things remained hidden from me? Someone like you, meaning no one.
I wouldn't want to get blood on my damsel's dress, but insult me once more and...
You shan't touch me. I know you'd very much like to act like your brother in this situation, demonstrate how manly you are, but let's be honest, nothing will come of it. You're simply not him, no matter how much you wish you were.
I came here to revel, enjoy myself, not to discuss my brother.
That's good. Olgierd probably wouldn't want me to talk to you about him.
Olgierd was my brother and my friend. Never have there been more loyal comrades than us.
The question is, were you as dear to him as he seems to have been to you?
He made a hero of me in death. In my last battle, in truth, I was far from valiant. 5 came at me. I'll not deny it, I fled. I hid in a cellar, yet they found me, cornered me like a rat. But Olgierd told everyone I flew at 5, took them on all at once, alone.
I'm rather curious how you know all this.
Olgierd visits my grave, often. Pours a drink for me, gets soused himself, and talks of the old times. He cannot see me, but I hear his every word.
Well, perhaps one day he'll say something very surprising.
What are you getting at?
I shan't disturb you any longer. Have a splendid time, for time is short.
Shani, I'm sorry.
It's all right. That was... forget him. We're here to enjoy ourselves, right? Let's go. The night's still young.
Okay.
All lies. Not a word of truth.
Don't let it bother.
Olgierd was not just my brother. More importantly, he was my best mate.
Let it go. Now, Robin, time won't wait.
Okay, tak co je to tady? Hej, ale do prčic.
This blustering about after pigs, are you?
Lads are racing to be crowned King of the Swineherds and win the prize that comes with it for their wench. Lady.
And the rules?
One must be a swineherd's son to enter, I suppose.
Nay, any man can try his luck. All you need is to herd the piggies dabbed in yellow into the pen.
Sounds like damned foolish nonsense. But why not give it a try?
We'd be honored.
A witcher with ass ears chasing swine. Better than a goddamn circus.
What's that you say, peasant?
Nothing.
Good. Keep it that way.
Get that cripple out of there! Couldn't chase his own wench into a bed, let alone a pig into a pen. Let the witcher give it a run.
Okay. Co takhle zkusit všechny zabít? Hej! Mazej! To prčič! Moment. Zažijem prasata do ohrady. A jak jako do... Kurva do píče, jak to funguje tady? No to nefunguje! Mazej! Mazej! Na druhou stranu! Parchante, padej! Padej! Super, je tam? Super, kde je to druhý? Tamhle je to druhý. Po něj, prasáčku. Tak, padej! Nesem tamhle! Teď zahni, zahni, zahni! Ty kreténe, ty vole! Ty vole, ty jsi normálně... Ty pičo, děláš, to jsi ze mě prdel! Mazej tam! Doufám, že to platí i sem. Super!
You foolish peasants, learned a lesson from your better? Are the pigs penned? Indeed they are.
Master Witcher, we ain't seen such pig chasing skill in a long time.
Your family had an ample pen, didn't they? Go on, admit it.
My family had many pens. But that in no way means I had any practice chasing pigs.
However it were, the crown's going to a good man.
And the king's chosen maid deserves a fitting favor. Here.
Just don't go hiding it in some pouch. Brandish it on your horse so that all folk may see.
What do you say to that, Shani? Ever witnessed such agility?
You're clearly a natural at chasing pigs through muck. You were a joy to watch.
How does my heart's captor like the prize I won for her?
The rag-stuffed piggy? It's lovely, truly. I've always dreamed of owning one.
Tell me, Shani. What's the key with you?
What do you mean?
I'm on the prowl, that's clear. In Geralt's name and flesh, of course. But still, yet the more I woo you, the less you seem ready to succumb. So I ask myself, what am I missing?
Perhaps you're just not my type. Considered that?
Rubbish. I'm every lass's type.
Is that so? Prove it.
With pleasure. Show me a lass, and I'll have her eating out of my hand in the blink of an eye.
That one, with the garland.
Splendid choice. Now observe as Vladimir von Everek does his thing. Now, who have we here?
Do I know you?
That's the crux of it. We've not met. I've had to endure half a lifetime without you.
An entire lifetime, more like.
A moment, my dear. Do not sabotage me, Shani. That would not be fair.
Fine, fine. I'll stay out of your way.
Tak. Samozřejmě.
Did it hurt terribly, my sweet?
What?
When you fell from the heavens.
Why, sir?
Shh, my dear. No more words. I shall make a true lady of you. Arm in arm, we'll grace the finest salons.
Salons? Really? Actual salons? In Novigrad? And how?
In Novigrad? Oxenfurt? Why, in Kovir as well. Wherever you wish. Let's make haste to the barn. There, everything will be made clear.
Leski, step away from the man.
Who the devils are you?
We're the Mrs. Brothers, and we swore to our Dawn his dying day we'd keep those of your ilk far from her.
OK. Přísaha na smrtelnou postel. Musíme to ctít.
Easy, lads. No harm done. An innocent conversation with an innocent miss. The kind weddings are for.
We all heard your innocent talk. Wanted to draw her to the barn. What were you going to do there? Talk some more?
Naturally. We would speak. But first, we would dance. Now tell me, what sort of fool wouldn't want to dance with a beauty like her?
Find another beauty, or I'll dance with you myself, just after I grab me a fence post.
Geralt, you saw it. I tried to resolve this peacefully, but they wish to fight.
Suits me just fine. Sounds like wonderful fun. Fence boards right over there for the taking.
There ain't your stones.
That's the last ploughing straw. No one accuses Vladimir von Everick of cowardice.
Calm down, boys. Don't want to fight you.
Too damn bad, because we're going to tan your mutant freak hide.
That does it! Rah! Hi-ya!
Show us what you got.
Hot damn, boy. You needn't ask me twice.
To je jako vážně. No tak. Já doufám, že je nezabiju. Proto to bych jako nerad na svatbě někoho zabil. Dobrá, vypadá to, že je nezabiju.
Away with you. Begone. I've tired of looking at your slack-jawed yaps. Where to, my love? I was to turn you into a lady.
Geralt, you must explain I was not at fault. They lunged at me. Well, go on, chase her.
In your dreams.
There it is. You fucked up. She's gone. Is that how you woo the ladies?
You always that charming in life?
It worked. More often than not.
Listen, tongue and fists on a leash from now on. Have your fun, but don't beat the wedding guests. With my hands.
Fine. I shall try. Uh-oh. Shani approaches. Unlikely to be happy, eh?
You made this mess. You do the explaining.
Oh. All right.
Your methods... quite unusual. To woo a woman by beating up her brothers. Creative. Wonder what else you have up your sleeve.
No.
Eliminating potential obstacles, see? All part of my plan. Usually I take a few passing blows in the doing, and the young miss in question then swoons with pity, tends to my wounds.
So what went wrong?
It's this damned malformed body. All sinews, and this mug. Were I to wear my own, oh, 'twould be another story altogether. The maidens always fell for my melancholy eyes and the swagger in my scars. But I'll gladly try again. Just indicate a lass and...
You've proven everything amply. Let's just have fun, all right? After all, you haven't much time left.
Fine. I suppose you're right. come then.
Já už taky doufám, že toho času moc nebude.
So good to shake the kinks from one's bones. Found yourself a perch from which to survey passing bows.
What do you mean?
No tak, ale to není.
And they said fire burns hotter in an old stove.
Seen what he pulled from the water? An old pot?
Mayhaps his lass wears pots for shoes, in case she can't find a privy.
You were supposed to fish out my slipper. I'm at a dance now with one foot bared. Tis a wedding. I've got to wear slippers.
Oh, look, dearie. I did. Take there. Muck must have sucked it deep in.
Well, poke your paws in there. Root for it. Rubbish game.
What's all this, then?
They're playing slip-in for a slipper. Never heard of it?
Never. Us gentry folk have other diversions. What's the object?
Maid tosses a shoe in the water. A man's got to dive in and fish it out.
Look, mutations don't just turn them barren as a mule. They give them an ass's ears to boot. Must have some other horse part hidden in his trousers.
Your slipper. I shall prove I dive to any depth for you.
Jestli tomu říkáš zábava.
Observe, Shani.
My eyes are glued.
OK, tak se potom. Kde to mám najít? Tady nikde není. Jo tady mám dvě. Tohle není Shani. Tady to je přesně tak. Ztracená bota. Šup. Jdeme.
Just when you think you know all the plow folks' customs, they surprise you with slippers.
To nebyla. To si děláš srandu? Tak jsem naprosto.
Fish out my shoe, which I so unfortunately lost in the pond.
Ty to taky není ono, nebo. Ty to si děláte srandu, kam z toho dělá? Ty tady nic jiného není. Našel jsem dvě boty. A žádná. Ty to musí být ono. Tamhle ještě něco. Já jsem slepej. Ale taky není ono. No, asi bude ono. No, máme všechny boty, co tam snad byly. Tak myslím, že si jednu vybere.
Damn mucky that pond. Sank in up to my armpits.
I see no amount of silk could keep you from my shoe. And all the other shoes over tossed in the lake.
Always better to do a bit more and even gain naught by it than to do too little and face regret.
Oh, that's quite the theory.
One founded in practice. For instance, I can now approach the owner of any of these slippers and she will lift up her skirt and bend over. To don it, of course.
Ah, so generous. And clever.
Just figuring that out. I believe I've earned a kiss.
Well, find the owners of those shoes. One might agree.
Don't be jealous, Shani. That was but a jest. I don't give a piffle about the others. Oh well. Recognize this, Cinderella.
My shoe?
Mm-hmm. Now extend your supple leg and let me slide it in. That is, on.
Thank you.
OK, tak.
Nothing like a good swim. Now we must do something else. Something wild.
I'll leave you for a moment. As a bridesmaid, I need to be by the bride.
Go on, Shani. I'll manage fine alone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this night I've tasted of life's delights so fiercely, I've decided to make a speech.
Geralt, there's no need.
Ježíš Maria. No ale, Vladimír by řekl tohle.
No need? Why, there's every need. Till now, I'd always considered peasant jollities unworthy of a gentleman. For tell me, who among you would rub shoulders with swineherds if born a noble? I delighted in the beauty of buxom farm wenches, of course, and indeed still do. Given more time, I'd prove this to each and every maiden here. Farmhands are a different story. Never took any note of them. Had one or two groom my mounts. They did this well, but were never worthy of conversation. Nay, not even if you paid me. For one must live by certain principles, am I right? But this day has changed all. Beneath the muck and dung, a peasant is a man. I understand this, thanks to you. You've still shite all to talk about, but I don't mind anymore. For this, I thank you, and say, you are well loved.
It's almost midnight. Time for the capping.
Wait, I'm not done.
Oh, yes, you are. All the maids join in the capping.
You're a maid too, Shani.
Midnight chime has struck. The capping times have come. What thoughts in young hearts prance? What dreams make young blood run? Be they nice, be they vice, of jesterly or lordly stance, out they'll come in this hour's dance.
Toast the lovely couple, then give her a few weeks, and we'll toast the lovely bear with its pale and puffy cheeks. Don't you mind the song, we don't sing to be unkind. We sing so we can empty yet another sign. Christ for hope eternal, bride will best beware, or she'll make you a couple in the coming year. What's the groom of
necessary.
It came rushing back in a torrent. How we caroused at Olgierd's wedding. I couldn't resist. Had to pet a few words. Will you give him the letter?
I will.
Thanks. You're a good chap, Witcher. Dog's dirt, but good. A lovely custom. Blushing maids twirling in dance, their hair swirling freely, their bodices undone, their bouncing.
Will you stop?
Did you see it? Shani caught the garland. She'll be next to marry as peasant superstition has it.
Maybe. Doesn't matter. It's past midnight. Time for you to go back to the crypt.
I can't! I'm not finished here.
It's past midnight. You can take off those lovely ears. Only if you want to, of course.
Lovely as they are, I think I'll put them away for now.
Is Vladimir's ghost gone?
You see? She asks after me. Misses me already.
I'm here, my ever-loving tulip. That kiss as we danced made my head so light, a team of hellish stallions could not tear me away before I receive one more, or two more, or as many as you'll give.
You seem to have enjoyed yourself. I'm glad.
A kiss. I knew it would end this way. An end that is but a beginning.
No, it's just an end. It's after midnight. Your time has come.
Ah, we needn't fret such trifles. Death's not come to claw me back, so why not continue our revels?
What's Geralt think about that? You gave your word.
Shani, darling, I'm dead. Can't expect too much from a corpse.
Vladimir von Everick, go back whence you came. Please.
Stay out of this.
Stop! I beg you, stop!
Get ye hence, or I'll take you with me, and your moldy crypt will look like paradise in comparison. The choice is yours.
Don't torture him.
I promise he'll not die.
Gods, what is this?
Kdo ty seš zač?
What did you do to him?
Sent him back whence he came.
I hope you didn't hurt him.
I disposed of a pest. There was no need for you to suffer his cheek any longer. Geralt had finished his task, you see. So...
Yes, I know. As soon as he finishes one task, he needs to rush off to the next.
Who knows? Perhaps this time will be different. I saw you looking at each other, and it just so happens I also know the history you share.
You do? How?
Shani, darling, would you ask an eagle how it knows how to fly? Regardless, matters is Vladimir von Everett will bother you no more.
I'd like to stay longer, but...
Don't make excuses, Geralt. I'm not angry. A witcher has to ply his trade, follow his path. As for me, well, perhaps I expected too much of this wedding. Got the wrong impression.
Not sure I understand.
Never mind. I should find Aldona. I am her bridesmaid, after all.
Ah, there it is. The face of a man who's failed to understand a woman.
You understand her?
Of course. Women are simple. The problem is that men are hopeless fools. Your friend will now make a show of being hurt. Pick her some flowers, or bring her a drink. She'll get over it in a snap.
Rather manage without your advice, thank you.
She cares for you. You have feelings for her. Don't overthink it. Surrender to spontaneous honesty. Nothing more beautiful in human relationships. You needn't end like Aldona and Jonas. Besotted fools bound by a contract they'll never escape. Seize the night. Seize your chance. Enjoy one another. That's it. Have fun.
OK. Já si myslím, že už to tady ukončíme. protože ta svatba byla hodně, hodně dlouhá a příště začneme teda rovnou tady. Takže, díky moc, že jste se podívali, doufám, že se vám tato epizoda líbila. Já teda se omlouvám, ale byla to zase prostě jenom scénky a scénky a scénky, nic jiného, žádná akce. A hlavně, Geralt se teď musí napít nějakého elixíru, který vymaže paměť, protože tohle myslím, že bude chtít rychle zapomenout. Takže, ještě jednou díky moc, budu moc rád za každý komentář, za palec nahoru i za odběr a určitě mě to moc potěší. Takže díky moc za všechno, mějte se a uvidíme se u další epizody. Servus!